Daddy dog.
Oh, hope all you guys are having a good day. It's raining. I think it's a chance for rain every day this week. But y'all can tell where I'm at.
Oh, 11 to 6.
And then I do my inventory. Try to do it early tonight, but I'm just going to do stuff that we're not going to use and then count other stuff later. So that's a good way to do that, to get done a little quicker. But anyway, hope you guys are having a good day out there, enjoying yourself. Thanks for everybody coming by the live streams and watching my regular vlog. And thanks for everybody that came by and watched my gaming on my other channel, Chris's Gaming YT. But anyway, we're going to start working on another story time video pretty soon. I actually started reading the comic book last night. I was like, well, this will just be one I won't do a story time for. So it's not like a million people watch them anyway. So trying to read some of them so I can get some more. I might do that when I get paid. I might buy some. I might go to a real comic book store or something. That'd be my Christmas. But I'm smoking before we get busy, which I don't think it's going to be that bad today. But you never know. Tuesdays are a toss-up. But that's really about it, guys. Oh, something else I'm going to start doing, though, on this channel, gaming-wise. I actually started it last night. How's it going? Oh, pretty good. Anyway, back to what I was saying. What I'm going to start doing on this channel, gaming-wise, besides Fortnite 2, is I'm going to start playing some NASCAR. I'm going to do the championship series, though, on there. I started it last night, which I didn't just start streaming it automatically because I wanted to get the feel for it and try to have things close to right. So I believe I got the difficulty about right now, because the first one, I think I got a victory in a second. Or I might have a victory in third. Number one in third. First race, though, I was killing them on Daytona. I'm like lapping them. I was like, this is not right. So I went back and messed with the settings, and I got it close to right now. And we'll see how that goes on the next race. I'll probably actually do that tonight. So instead of a regular live stream, y'all look for me on that tonight. But anyway, it'll be late, probably about 8 o'clock or something. But I'll be back. We'll finish this daily up later, guys. What's up, guys? I'm back. Daily vlog. Just heard some troubling news I'm gonna have to ask some people about, but can't go into what it is, but not good. But I hope it's bull crap. But anyway. Almost 1:30, guys. I'm gonna actually let the person that's here leave early, because they needed to leave early anyway, but that's gonna be kind of slow, which I kind of figured it would be. People done spun up that Christmas money. I ain't bought nothing yet, except for myself, really. Which I don't really have too much I'm buying for anybody. I'm gonna get my mom something, and maybe my niece and nephew, but sister maybe, but other than that, that's about it. If I got money to do anything. Has some unexpected bills coming next paycheck. Or is it next check? When is it? I think it is out of my next check. Yeah, it is. I gotta pay some money for me and Farrah are splitting the divorce cost or whatever. So I gotta pay for that crap. And other bills I got. And then right after that, here comes rent again. So this month's kind of rough for me on money. I got to buy a phone card today. or before I leave anyway, I need to. Unfortunately. Money, money, money. Swear. Can't get enough. It's impossible. But I'm on break right now. I went ahead and took my break while it was slow. I was just kind of drizzling now. It's actually not really that cold outside. It was warmer earlier, which is good. I think the coldest day this week is not supposed to rain, and if it was, it'd be snowing. So we'll see what happens with that crap. I hope it don't snow. We end up missing work because of that crap. It's not good. But anyway, guys, like I said, I think I'm going to go live on this channel tonight on the NASCAR Championship. It's a little bit easier to drive than the other one because the car I got's already, you know, it's a regular person, so it's already good and it's fast. So I got, who am I using? I'm using Dylan because he's got the number 3 car. So that's pretty cool. I don't know that much about the driver, but I like number 3, so we're using that car on that one. I think it'll be I raced 2 on there last night, so this will be the 3rd race I do tonight. I'm not sure where I'm going to be racing, but I'm not sure if I'll do a regular live stream or not, guys, but I'm definitely going to do that. But anyway, guess I'm going to go ahead and end this. I'm almost at 1670, guys, unless something's changed. but trying to get there. But anyway, guys, I'll holler at y'all later. More to come. Until then, y'all be safe out there. Keep your eyes, your ears open, and always keep it real. Love you guys. See y'all later.